All right. Welcome to my, oh, what is it? I guess it's my third league match of the season. This one's against Mic Qsenoch. Past few days have been little hectic. Yeah. So, that's my excuse. Excuse. So, I'd be pretty happy to even win two of these. Head's just a little bit messed up. Think I put on Discord something like takes the sync on Discord something like on tilt from game zero. That's pretty much gonna be true, so you're gonna get to probably hear a lot of complaining. All right. Anyways, this board is mostly about those guys, labs. Well, in the meantime, you want to figure out how to do a little bit of thinning and play a bunch of smugglers, because we have a nice degenerate game down here in the threes. I don't particularly love Monastery. Brings with it 2 points, but I'm probably gonna do something like look out Smugglers. I can get a Monastery later, of course. Interesting. Here's a lookout Monastery. In that case, I'm gonna pair this lookout. At some point we will get a Monastery. Was really thinking lookout Smugglers if we took the silver, but let's get ourselves a Smugglers in there. Think. There's two turns from now, look like. To see. That's really not good to see. The charm there is extremely worrying. So because this means it's gonna be like a copper game. Yeah. Good. Obviously don't want that. I might take Monastery here. Go to Scouting Party. next turn looks like what? 5. So hopefully he's not hitting 5 here. If he is, I'd probably just lose immediately. I don't think it was so much bad, it's just awful timing. Alright, that's good to see. Basically, seeing next turn is really the smuggler's turn. So I think this should be Charmer. Lab. This 5. It's going into 2 shuffles from now, which is probably 2 turns. Yeah, I don't mean, maybe. I don't think this is so much bad as just really poor timing, and he hit 5 at some point, which was really interesting. Turn 4, yeah. So that is his 5. That's annoying, to say the least. Should rather have the smugglers in there. Let's take a charm. Put it down there. 3 coppers. Not 3 coppers. State. We'll get to smuggle something that is worthwhile. Smugglers, lab, village. Second one. Not really. What does next turn look like? Next turn's bad. So So, you know, we'll take Lab Village here. That'll be... draw it down there. I don't think so. We have two trashes and smugglers. Alright, so I wonder if our deck could be not screwed up. I really want another smuggler. Well, I want to trigger this shuffle. That's the game of the sure. I could try to do another smuggler. Yes. I think like village. Trash that copper. Hey, I gained 2 labs that turn. That's pretty good. Yeah, I really cannot play that. Let's get this monastery back in deck. Come on. I just got to take this lab, right? That was huge. I can't actually afford to trash this copper, which is hilarious. His smugglers are dead this turn. That's the good news. Smugglers are dead this turn and I have 6 labs. How could this be better? Yes, I will. Well, these 2 villages. This lookout cannot be played. Rather have a charm or a glow. I have like 4 labs down there. Actually want to grow. Hit 5 without. That is 5 plus charm, which will gain like. Yeah, we'll see what the smugglers do. He still get to play the grow. That's good for him. Absolutely. Love silver. Ditch this lookout now. Why not? Just in case I don't gain anything for some reason. Just the monastery. I just wonder. Like, I should gain two groves this turn. Is there something you said for him grabbing silica points? Just go out there and get them. Whoa, that's a lot more than I expected. It makes messing with the growth pile too much a little bit dangerous, I guess. He's gonna do this pile lowering business. Which I certainly believe in. I may as well just take these, because that was possibly out of order. These are really not nice ones to be seeing. Okay, that was a great set of moves in there. 13, 15. I think they've lost pretty much. Yeah. Barring some sort of major miracle, I've lost. I figured the so yeah. Nope. I don't think there's really a way around that. I don't think there was a way around that. Yeah. I really don't think there was a way around that for me. So, let's see. Sucks. Happens. Whatever. Alright, what is this? There's an mountebank. So, it's silver and then like a messenger. Masterpiece. goody. I might add a third amount of ink in here. I don't know. Don't need a building. Let's take a province now. I guess it's consider a big old masterpiece. 9, 5 silvers versus 4 silvers. Double. I don't know what the point is. Start taking provinces, duchies, everything. Let's begin with the duchies. Oh, good. That is not what I want to be seeing at all. Is going to be seeing a lot more of if I could. Good. Looking decently. Oh, good, now I'm just gonna lose off of this. This is gonna suck. Are you kidding? Okay, no, you're not kidding me. Good thing. I can win the first player dumb money games. Good to know. Like raise iron works, maybe. The battlefield is really like this stuff. So yeah, I guess we'll open these iron works. I don't know if the iron works later, but I think you have to do it. I mean, there's no doubt that you have to do it. I'm just trying to figure out silver embargo for whatever reason. can't see embargo, really, but maybe. Like, how could you throw me for a loop? You can't. Second iron works. It may just be long though. Come on, where are you? Okay, so I would have lost that with the second iron works or not. So who really cares? It sucks, it's gonna lose me the game, but okay. That happens. Very likely to lose the game, but yeah. In that case, let's use this iron works because it's not going to be crap for me. I think we're up to basically just buying down on the gold. Meantime, another stables. Start buying provinces now, I guess. I'm in a weird position. I'm down not non-serious points. This kind of will not be raising the cost of the slight point lead, that's going to help. I'd really like to still have that ironworks around to be gaining silvers. That's gonna really help. Yeah. But it's not a luxury I get this game apparently. moment. Completely gone. I am really poorly positioned for the screening. Like, I cannot win this game without a dud from Nick. Which was always going to be the case after the first couple turns, but. Oh. Must be looking at something not great. Okay, does take province. Unfortunately. Province in here, and then having a miracle occurs. Really, my only hope. So, miracle didn't occur, so I lose. That simple. Really is that simple. One of these staples could have been a century, maybe. Been nice, but I think I had to just take the turn. I should not have raised. Well, I shouldn't have gone. Oh, I should get rid of this ironworks. I should have thought a little bit more about it, probably. This is really helping him now. Yes, he's thinking about the finer points of. Maybe. Or duchy. If I had five, I would get another staples. If I had less than five, I would get a raise. Like, I cannot buy my way out of this, so. I have to think about whether to win now or win later. Win now? Nope. Win later. Okay. This doesn't need to score. It does need to help me with my next turn. What maximally helps me with my next turn? Catacombs. Yes. What does my next turn look like anyway? I have a stable. Embargo of silver, maybe. No, that will do. All right. Yep. I couldn't really do anything about that one. I don't feel bad about it at all, so. Think I should do anything about it. Oh, lovely. You know, for preventing this stuff. Let's do this. It could have been black market. I mean, you need the amulet anyway, so. Oh, that's good. Maybe I should have picked up the vampire. Maybe not like second amulet from them, I don't think. Maybe. Crash out of copper. Worst case is I get a vampire. I suppose. Unless this vampire screws me somehow. Vampire screws me somehow. Is nice. And after that, 7. Oh, that's gonna hurt a lot. I don't know how you're even thinking about not Swindler. I guess you think about Haggler. I'd be all over that Swindler. Wouldn't even be thinking. Maybe why I'm stuck at this game, but no. Yeah, that's going to not be pleasant at all. These all stink. Oh, where'd the mouse go? Don't die. I just hope you keep hitting that stuff. Oh, goody. You get a king's court, so you can king the swindler. I love black market. No, I really, really don't love black market. Good. Are you kidding me? Just like, really? I can't win this game. I don't think I can actually win this game now. I guess we could set aside this city. What would I call the city? Vampire? Alright, time for the King Swindlers to start. And then I get to decide whether I even want to bother playing this game anymore. And the answer is probably no. But we'll give, like, my vampire one or two chances to war the Swindler. That happens, I'm doing okay. Well, I'm not doing okay, but my chances go from not having a prayer to having a prayer. And then, okay, discard all my good stuff. That's just a normal turn. That you're gonna kill this one, but I'm just dead. Alright, we continue to hit copper, which is really nice. Just waiting for me to. Hey, what did they do to you? Oh, my bad omens to you. That did absolutely nothing. One. This specifically a knight. There's not many of them. Do I want this war? Maybe. I don't even know if I want this war. It's probably the same how screwed I am. Yeah, King Swindler. Yay. Why bother? silver. Silver, and I lose. God damn it. Could have really done without losing there. That's all pretty useless. This turn I need to gain two black markets. I think. I'm sure exactly what I need to gain. No, I need to gain two black markets and I guess a city. I'm really looking for a knight. No, I'm gonna get like two black markets. I'm gonna regain the amulet. Assuming, oh, great. Great, great, great. All the trashing attacks. I gone back to not having the prayer. So, alright, we'll hold one more. We'll hold a few more black market plays, I guess. Oh boy, that is nothing. That's good. Means I don't get swindled three times. Always nice. I'm only gonna get swindled once this turn. Haunted Wood seems easy enough. Of course you can't. Let's change the Silk Road. Let's see, what am I really looking for? Goons, maybe. Maybe goons, but really I'm looking for a knight. And maybe a highway too while we're at it. vampires. Probably better than having another hero moment. Upgrade can pretend to be a defense against Black against Swindler. Yes, is what we're going for here. That's the upgrade is gonna go to Duchy. That's lovely. Here is gonna go to Silver. Alright. There's still a knight. There might still be a knight. As long as there might still be a knight in this game. Is what we're trying to pretend. When pretending. I mean... We need a knight, and we need to trash this Swindler. And I'm resigning as soon as the black market deck shuffles or a knight pops up, so... Oh goody, that's not what I needed to see. Okay, well, at least it wasn't any of those. If it had been one of those, I probably would have resigned. Be good that it wasn't. It's just a good card to have around. Nope. I think that's really bad. I guess maybe we're gonna go up. It should have been like City Wild Hunt. Well, that order. Doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter. I don't know what I'm doing now. Oh, goody. Gold. Order on the silver to maybe. Alright, well. That was depressing. So, let's try to win the next one. Maybe I won't get completely screwed this game, like the last two. Oh look, I'm gonna get completely screwed this game. One no draw mouth bank stuff this time with bells and whistles. This time without all the bells and whistles like last time. Buy mountebank. Buy more mountebank. Buy a duplicate. Order village mountebank. The world really needs is more mountebank. What do you think we missed it? Another mountebank. I like mountebanks. Bang! Bang! More mountebank. More mountebank. Get another idol. Yes. This current curse is fun. Oh man. Bang. Awesome. Yeah, no. I just buy like a province. Sure, why not? Go on, maybe. I get the mystics. Like, I really do. But. More mountebank. There's a duplicate here. I'll map a duplicate here so you can double up on the border village. That would have been nice. Let's throw some mist again. Maybe looking at fine duchies. Yeah, fine duchies. Water village duchy. Bang. Bang. We have a good one. It's Dutch. Discard that curse, but I don't know why. Here's a decision. Do I take the sure thing, or do I not take the sure thing? You take the sure thing. That's for sure. awesome to win. I like winning. It makes me feel good. Okay. Bang, bang, I can win the mountebank games. 6 mountebank into the last. What are we starting with? Well, you can get your actions. I wonder if, like, the best thing you can actually do here is just, like, go pop a fade up and start bronzing. You play, like, Watchtower Big Money. Oh, that sounds so bad, but I don't know. Like, alright, so disgusting. The first street is alone. I could have even seen double alone. Ball. Another low here, maybe. Let's do that. Lovely. That sucks. That sucks. That's good. That's basically going to turn the state into a silver. Sweet. Get the loan. I was really hoping for something to complain about. I don't know why we're gaining all these stupid things. Oh, that's nice. You can react to enchanted stuff. Pretty cool. Why would you not take it next turn? Put one of those on top for I don't know why. This is going. It'd be really useful to figure it out. That was off the enchantress. Okay. Watchtower, maybe. Let's do that, and we'll try to start the greening thing next turn. The two horse traders. I don't know. These are both watchtowers, aren't they? That sucks. I don't think an enchantress played on me. Ditch one of them, I guess. No, don't do this to me. Oh, you did this to me. Boom. What boom is it? Duh. Where'd the buys come from? Don't know how I'm feeling. Doing. I guess it's consistency assurance, but next turn is fairly ugly, isn't Trash copper for no good reason. Okay. As well. Not smart or good, is it? Yikes. Not having that, what's it? Whatever it is. Estate trash is probably hurting me quite a bit right now. That was a terrible shuffle. It was overly ambitious, for sure. I think. I don't Maybe. So, I think it's this greening head start. Just gonna really bad for me. And he has more draw, which is also going to be really bad for me. Alright, this should be fine. We should be able to find something we need. Oh goody, we're not going to find the thing that we need, which is horse traders. Oh good, we found it. It's a genuine miracle. Close one. How close can I come to losing? Here's your question of the day. Do I feel like trashing out call right now? Not really. Oh, good. I'm good to dud here for, again, no obvious reason. Well, this is looking really bleak. Okay. Do I just need to take this adachi? Or should I try to increase consistency somehow? I think I have. I'm pretty much forced to do that. I'm trying to track out this copper and silver in the next 2 turns. Yeah. Well, these are nice deck instability. Twelve just makes absolutely nothing. All these cards to draw a village. Awesome. Now what? Worst traders. Yeah, I mean, if Nick doesn't score a province, I'm gonna trash the next one. Why? Sounds terrible. I'll trash the next province I buy. I like how these turns are so predicated on finding horse traders. Like, that's kind of stupid, actually. Like, if you can't draw two villages and a horse trader, your turn doesn't work. Alright, we kick off this turn. Maybe. Maybe. Okay, what is down there? As in, do I feel a strong need to see it? There's a forest traders down there, there's some villages. Let's see, we're happy about having that down there. There's some forest traders in the village, therefore. It's so bad. Like, I legitimately consider doing that stuff, but it's gotta lose. We're not very slow. We're not exactly slow here. These two families are just terrible. Like, well, they're not terrible. They do help consistency. You can't do 9 points, right? Like, there's no way you can do 9 points. You have to, like, province duchy and trash two cards. A double duchy, whatever that does. I really hope I win this turn. I really don't want to deal with continuing this. There's going to be two duchies. Which I guess puts you. I mean, it has to be two duchies. Yeah, okay. And this puts you to where if I don't score touch you, whatever. Okay. Maybe I can click through this. Maybe I can click through this. Silver? All silver? Yay. Okay. That is way too much. That game is way too much work. Oh well. There's a 3-3. So, I'm happy. And we got done in a little over an hour and a half. So that's your A division goal. See y'all.